San Marcos Academy in the six-man D1 title game, taking on Emory Weiner out of Houston. Down 16-zip early, Mitchell Howard to Mason Lepp, and he goes up and gets a 25-yard hookup. Fans like that, they love this. Howard to Lepp again, this time for six. Not enough of that, though. San Marcos Academy loses the title game 69-24.